Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the crude price has moved in the last week and how the crude price can move in the next week. See, look at, if we look, we can see that it had made a low of around 62.41 and from there it is continuously up and now it is trading in this particular zone. Okay, so once this zone break upside or downside, we can see there can be a movement. Okay, so before that, if you have any doubt regarding crude, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical is crude is working. And if you wish to join my Telegram channel, link I have given in the description, you can join. Okay, and a mail ID I have told you in the description, as well as stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com. See, now look at the chart. From December, you have seen it made a low and from there it is continuously up. Why you have seen? Because whenever, see, look at the, at this particular zone, this is the zone which the price of crude was moving and from there it came down and now made a low of around 62.45. Okay, so where is the profit booking has come and now of those who have booked the profit at this particular thing. After a swing has created this particular zone, now it is moving in this particular knife. And you know that because of this pandemic's wave was increasing, we have seen all the decline in the price of stock as well as in the crude and all. Okay, now we look at the chart, is in this particular zone. The zone high is at around 73.37 and a low of around 69.48. Now it is trading at around 70.35. So look, if we suppose if it didn't sustain this level, then probability is very high that it can go and touch a level of 70.13. And if it goes below this level, then we can see a level of 69.57. And once if it comes close to this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 69.32. Okay, so once if it comes close to this level, then we can see it can go further low to a level of 68.68. Okay, and from there, if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 67.95. And once if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 67.30. Okay, so once 67.30 is touched, then we can see it can go further low to a level of 66.90. Okay, and from there, we can see it can go further low to a level of 65.77. See, look at the chart. Once if it come below this level, then we can see, yes, it can go to a level of 69 and from there we can see it can touch a level of 68. Okay, and once 68 is touched, then we can see a level of 67.30 also. And if it goes below this level, then we can see a level of 66.25. And if it comes close to 66.25, then there is very high probability it can go and touch a level of 65.60. And from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 64.88. Okay, and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 64.39. Okay, so once if it comes close to 64.39, then we can see it can go further low to a level of 64.25. So keep this in mind, if it goes below a level of 65, then we can see a level of 64.71 and from there we can see a level of 64.39. So from there, if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 62.45. Okay, now look at the chart. Suppose if it goes below the 62, then we can see it can go further low. But suppose if it sustains this level, okay, so probability is high it can go and touch a level of 670.94 and from there we can see a level of 71.43. Once 71.43 is touched, then we can see a cup pattern will form and probability of reaching high is very high and can touch a level of 72.15 and from there it can go and touch a level of 72.96. And these levels are already tested here twice, so chances will be very high it can go and touch a level of 73.28. Once this range break upside, then we can see it can go further upside to a level of 74.26 and from there we can see a level of 74.82. And once if it close to this position, then we can see a level of 75.87 and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 76.60 and from there we can see a level of 77.17. Okay, so once if it comes close to this level, it can go and touch a level of 77.49. so once 77.49 is touched, we know that up 77 is a 7-year high. If it goes above this level, then we can see a level of 78.78 very soon and from there we can see a level of 79.43. Okay, 179.443 is touched, then we can see again this range will break a down upside. Then we can see it can go further high to a level of 80.56 and from there we can see a level of 81.77 and from there it can go and touch a level of 82.42. So okay, so 2.42 and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 83.2. 3 cents. So any doubt you can mail me, okay? And I've already told you that what all you can do when you are in profit, you should always, if it 100% profit comes down to 80, exit the trade for the day. Or when you are already in means you have not made any profit, or you should be using 10 to 15% of your capitals for particular trade, and 0.5 to 1% of your risk you should be taking. Okay, so this is what I want to explain you. If any doubt, you can make me. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.